Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new video on Lies of P. I'm going to continue on where we left off. If you hear any background noise, I apologize on that, just because I don't have really much way of filtering that stuff out, pretty much. Just give me a sec to put this down back, so if you hear that too, it's alright. I don't know, hopefully the video just gets super bad, at least on that stuff. At least I can hear all the background stuff. Hopefully it's all right. Had to change and mute things around and flirt with some of the settings just to get things going. I leveled up a little bit. I did play a tiny bit earlier today. Not a lot. I didn't have a lot of time, so just... Oh. Yep. We are camp locked. What I have unlocked. So, I reached the pinnacle level. For what you gotta do from this point forward. No, it's just like, you gotta make it. Yeah, right? I'm just gonna retract the melee attack. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head down that direction. We need to go and move forward the entire investigation of what we're gonna do next. So we gotta take care of each person as we go. There we go, at least that shouldn't be too bad, at least, so. Yeah. I'm not recording stuff on my end, but I want to make sure everything's working fine and all that stuff. Yeah, you don't want to use a special unless it's necessarily I need to or not. This guy here, get that guy here. We've seen him already, so it's fine. Oh, I'm checking my friend here. Come up to me. I already went coming around in circle trying to get 1,000 or something points here and there. Alright, let me know if it's too dark for you guys. I don't know, I don't think it is. Good dog, there's an attack this way. There we go, I see you. I see you, buddy. I never went out of this area right here, I have not. That's a dead end, you know. I'm just looking for puppets to take care of right now. On this town. Just gotta be very on alert. Oh, paper. Alright, we're good. Just gonna be very careful. I don't even know what to expect. I can't block. Is that the big dude here? Honestly, don't even know. Oh, gosh, I'm supposed to help me too. Leads back to here. That's actually perfect. this on the way. Save and have a bunch of resets for now. So do that at least. Then I'll run around, but I don't want to run fully. Too much can just like end up causing me a lot. Cool. Now I can avoid the entire upper area. Just gonna deal with this.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance. And that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
First boss fight of the game.
Thank you.
don't want to go in like half. How you don't like? Okay, I should not do that way. I guess. Like I said, I'd like to have a hard, heavy hitting tactic. Striking him down like that. I do want to try one more thing before I get off. This is gonna be a longer video. To strike fast, so I know what I'm doing. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna end it here. I know it's a lot of failure, but I just wanted to see testing things out. I'm gonna farm a lot of those artistic things.